After several days on the road, we were relieved to see Chicago in the distance. Our host for our stay in Chicago is our friend Chelsea, who's lived there for the last few years. After giving us some time to rest and recuperate, Chelsea took us downtown to introduce us to her city. It was the first time that James O'Harper had ever ridden a train. After grabbing a quick bite to eat, we headed over to Millennium Park. Before it got too dark, Chelsea took us over to play at Maggie Daley Park.
Speedboat.
On our way back to the train station, we stopped to play at the Crown Fountain.